Hi, my name is Paige Sullen, and I am a sophomore here at the University of Arkansas. I'm a nursing major, and I chose my piece of art to be from Kansas City. It is the library right here in Kansas City.
My piece of art is actually architecture. It's called the Community Bookshelf, and it's located on the parking garage of the Central Library in downtown Kansas City. Both the library and the parking garage were constructed by a team of architects local to the Kansas City area called 360 Architecture and BNIM. This bookshelf features the book spines of 22 titles known to most, including those such as Catch-22, Fahrenheit 451, and The Adventures of Huckleberry Finn. While the community bookshelf isn't necessarily symmetrical, it is balanced. Each spine is approximately 25 by 9 feet. The most prominent feature of the piece is the use of lines, which vary from vertical and horizontal to depict the books themselves, to curvy and wavy to write the titles. Each color is also very representational of the actual book. The complementary colors make each individual book stand out nicely. The texture of the books also remain individual to the book. Some are depicted as rough, which may represent the age of the book. Either way, through the colors and textures of the books, as well as the rectangular shapes and lines, it is easy to see that the community bookshelf was made with a naturalistic style. In fact, this is probably why the bookshelf catches so many eyes, because they quite literally look like blown up books lining the side of the road as you drive by. Furthermore, iconology is also an interesting methodology to use to analyze the community bookshelf. Each of these books means something. Other than the American classics, specifically the Kansas City Stories, Volumes 1 and 2, represent the history of Kansas City. There are children's stories to appeal to kids, environmental titles to reach out to those concerned with the environment. Ultimately, I think the architect's point was reading is for everyone. These books might also allude to the fact that there's a library on the other side of them. This bookshelf was most likely influenced by pop art, which is art derived from commercial sources, mass media, and everyday life. As we all know, books are a part of our everyday life. I chose this piece of art because of what it means to me. As you all know, I am from the Kansas City area, so this library is close to me and is also relatable. I love books, and I think that this piece of art is just something that really stands out in Kansas City and makes the city more well-known. The fact that these books are well-known and important to history makes it mean so much more to not only me, but everyone from Kansas City. And I also love the idea of the books just standing out in public with all the hustle and bustle about technology coming about with Kindles and iPads and everything in between. It's just a really nice reminder that books are still there and that reading is awesome and that the library still stands. Thank you.